your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have... The goal.
"'Twas a fine journey we shared."
"Please dispense with the formalities. They ex..." I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master? Here we are, in the blink of an eye. Shall we take stock of our surroundings? Feel the battle is what we pit us against our fellows, but that does not make us cut them down, easy as a bear.
That's just what I was thinking.
That was a skillful bit of thievery. You do your vocation proud.
Allow ourselves to be complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Lay down your arms.
I shan't let them come.
Island. Creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you? One or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my he wishes to gaze upon a griffin.
I know this region like the back of my hand. I'm confident I can guide you anywhere you please.
And here I was. For some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there? Methinks I know where that is. Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
I'm ready to set out for our destination when you are arisen. At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Would you mind coming over here?
Might there be aught over there?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
This is just the sort of place that begs exploring.
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
Tis easily done.
This is an obstacle I'd sooner be rid of.
Ranged attacks are my speciality, Master. Shall I assist?
Was well worth the effort of breaking it.
I'll turn you into a hidden cushion!
Shall come to you.
I cannot thank you enough.
Never you fret. We all have our moments.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Are we taking a load off so soon? We've only just rested.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Was this ox cart a safe?
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you. Our enemies have grown in number. This battle is more distant than I hoped. A battle avoided is a battle won, I suppose.
Let us defer to your wisdom.
During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there?
It is always daunting to venture into the unknown.
Keep stout clear.
Should it please you? The obscure magics of the Wakestone can restore life to the departed.
A fine prize. We must think very carefully before using it.
Is this as far as we can go? Oh, a shame. The path seemed a promising one.
'Tis a common enough setback. We'll find a way.
I suppose we shan't uncover any more treasures here. A shame, that.
A covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack not least among them.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to... My master from beyond the rift seeks that very item.
The sun climbs high. My master from beyond the rift seeks the... That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it? I happen to understand Elvish, Master.
Look, oxen. How tranquil.
They are endearing creatures, compared to the monsters we often face.
I shan't let them harm me.
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. An early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
The sun descends. Night will be upon us soon.
We shall have to be all the more vigilant.
Losers! There!
That was outstanding, if I do say so myself.
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
That's it. I've had enough.
This ain't my problem.
Pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
That changes things.
Just tell me what you need. And I'll see it done. You're welcome.
Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service. Do come again.
A treasure chest! I can hardly wait to open it.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded. Rarity. I cannot wait to tell my own master of its existence.
We pawns are mere travellers from beyond the rift. What cause have the Batali to regard us with such hostility?
Let no hardship keep us from our charge. We go with the Arisen wheresoever that journey may take us.
The world's changing. Not sure how much longer.
Ah, oh, how I've longed to it.
A good sleep does wonders.
Off we go, then.
Ready to forge on?
Meet again.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. Can't let you on till you've paid.
Might as well hang about.
Thank you.
too.
Anyone gives me trouble.
May have dreams.
We've naught to discuss.
Good day to you.
I follow my whim.
What brings you here?
He wishes to gaze upon a griffin firsthand. Tis a tall ask, but not impossible. Shall we go where we are bid? Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
Well, now isn't this lucky? Someone who knows the way.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle,
Master, 'twould be prudent to rid yourself of any excess items.
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry them.
Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
Perhaps the Arisen has recalled some more pressing business. Fret not.
There are one or two places of interest nearby.
Let us see what you're made of.
You have my protection.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Go right ahead.
Waste our strength.
The command of powerful magics is a sorcerer's privilege. Should you wish, I would gladly demonstrate.
Are we ignoring the enemy today?
What awaits us in these depths?
My heart races with anticipation. Fear not. I shall be ready to respond at the first sign of trouble.
The Arisen has been torched! Quick! Down the flames!
Over here, if you please.
Thank you.
the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
No! On top of it!
In this party are women all.
And? I've no objections.
We've scoured the place from top to bottom. I very much doubt there's aught left to find now.
Why don't we take a moment to examine our spoils? 'Tis what I look forward to most.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Thank you.